seems to notice my entrance, though. I suppose they must be used to mourners in the nearest pub to the crematorium. I don't think I could have coped with the wake. I had to make a quick exit to be alone with my memories. I was sick of hearing everyone else's. I buy a pint and sit down. You see, the trouble with you is that you're top heavy, said the tailor as he measured me up. They don't get asked much for three pieces these days, so my choice was limited. I went for all-purpose black, or charcoal grey as he called it. It looks black to me. This is the second time I've worn it. The first was a wedding, and there's a christening next week, so I might as well get my money's worth. Birth, love, and death, the only reasons to get dressed up. I loosened my tie. Through my vein and a text message from John says he's waiting outside sooner than I'd expected. I down what's left and step out into the bright afternoon and get in the car. I look up and I see the pub's once brilliant copper roof has oxidized over the years, and now it's a dull pastel green. Everything's getting older.